Today we are putting together the seismic foundation pillar on the family house of the Slovenian architect Tadej Belt. So here we are just at the beginning of laying the XPS boards of 400 kilopascal compressive strength. This is the underlayer on top of which we shall put the waterproofing insulation. This phase comes later. One very important moment at the passive housing is to prevent the cold bridges. To prevent them, we need to stick the boards very tightly together. So the joints are very carefully put together and they need to put in the staggered order so they are never in line. One might think what to do with the leftover, like here. The precise measuring will put exact piece as needed in this line. The leftover piece will be put on the beginning of the next line. So practically no waste will be produced in laying down the board. The next phase here is after putting two layers of waterproofing membrane on top of each other. Now we are marking the position of the form elements, which will be the border for the future foundation slab. The most important thing is to start in a perfect point. So the positioning the first board will actually influence the positions of the boards to follow. The guys are very precise and we have enough time, so the formula to successful installment is to be as slow as possible, or to be translated, as precise as possible.